station deviated from the set point. For this. I'm not sure yet exactly what it is.
Some of our analysts think it may be a link to a missing biochemical weapon the Soviets were developing.
Yeah, you could use that help.
I found out your agents were killed by this group, Anarchy Net. I think it's time we tried something new.
These guys aren't ours. The best and brightest at the bottom of the barrel.
They're the scum of the earth.
And they're pro.
Want to drop another mouse in the snake pit? Or do we want to send our own?
Hello? Well, hello. It's about out of the sun. I don't want the paint to fade. Do you understand English?
Hey, we love this place.
Because I just took this car. Obviously, the car doesn't belong to me. You remember Dick? He's the guy that tried to ban rap music because it pulled every video game off every shelf in the country. Because he, Dick. It's the only education we got. We punish him. Dick, you've just entered.
Dick!
An athlete like you should really have his own video game. Jordan, you do that. But you need to relax.
Who invited you anyway?
Hey, shut up. For real, I can get us an advance on internet pre-sales. So you...
Bora Bora, Jay. I got enough girls here. Since
I got an underground website going. I got more tapes to make and I can't do that with you.
Music. It was only a Corvette.
Sure,
yeah,
make it more sloppy
too. I like
to run.
Okay. Yeah. Want some coffee? You look like you could use some.
You all right?
Well, still, I'm damn sure you stopped breathing today. You got that?
Into the goddamn...
Get back! Get back! Get back!
Well done, Mr. Cage.
Who the hell are you?
Problem.
What is this place?
Looks like a diner.
A bit groggy before, and then I started noticing things. It was on a Sunday morning when the market's closed. Unlike Bishop Beretta. But you want to know where you blew it? A rear waitress comes to work in high heels. She had blue. That's how I knew that this bozo over here wouldn't get a shot off even these guns. Oh. Okay, it's your turn, pretty boy.
Seems to have a poor attitude.
Excuse me?
Get on the SATCOM.
Right. Take what to the next level?
In 2 hours. Abe, get Mike a doctor. You don't want him looking like
that. I got a party to go to.
You guys haven't lived any time.
diners lately, huh?
Where's my peanuts?
Something to tell me, something I need to know, huh?
And my friend says you could use a haircut to update your style. Get off. Well, you told us to talk. Now it's shut up. I don't mean to nitpick, but you're
again. I'm gonna throw you a beating. Extra for this.
You know what, funny guy? Maybe I'll cut off.
This actually smells like real blood.
Graduated at the head of your class.
Excuse me?
It was my idea to send you in as a decoy. They like the idea.
An old man. Get up. Please, under the right circumstances, a man can change. For instance.
So give me a medal.
I'd rather give you a job. This is your chance to pay back your Uncle Sam for all the wonderful freedom you can about them.
What type of people?
Dangerous.
Hold up.
My kind of people would say,
I've got to press it to your temple and ask you very politely to do what I want. Not just yet. You ever watch the wild cat? She remembers. But after a while, her eyes start to glaze up. Leavenworth Federal Penitentiary is no joke. They'll take a while. No more oceans to surf. Just a 6 by avoid all that by doing me the small favor.
You don't have shit on me.
I think that's rather appropriate since you're looking at three strikes. Loser. Maybe you ought to call yourself Triple X. Transgressions go away and let you get back to that pathetic excuse of a light.
Get all shut up with those stars and stripes.
Need for putting foot to ass for my country. You want to get on a plane? Or it's...
What's your name, buddy?
My name is...
Vento.
Let's go again.
Taiwan, there's no service.
I told you to sit down.
I've just been on a plane.
When you are here, you are under my jurisdiction. You take my orders.
Great. Is this where I'm staying?
You are here because your government...
I will warn you once. Don't shit in my lawn. Get whatever information...
You may not want me here, but I definitely don't want to be here. Dude, anybody shoot that monkey that sold you the suit. Now I'm tired. I feel imperfect. Except for the filthy rich part.
I wish we didn't.
This back there?
I know.
To put in the...
That's Yogi. He's the leader. He owns this club.
Hey, guys, I'm America. I'm in New York.
But they did you.
I heard you were the guy to talk to about cars. Okay. I'm not welcome. Guess you'd rather have a cop?
Hey, you silly boy. Come with me and show me the cop.
That's a cop.
Gotta give a big tip.
So, what is this all about? I work in a bank. So what?
You gotta be. What's that, your bus pass? Check 50.
How did you know? Oops, it's like plague. No matter how many you pay, there's always another with his hands. My question to you is why?
I just want to buy cars, man. Xander Cage.
Ah, motorbike, everything. You're awesome.
Thank you, man.
Now we can talk business. This way, please. To the Xander, so.
Now that's funny.
That's... What exactly are you wanting?
Ferraris?
This car, number 10, will be very difficult to find in Europe. Well, you certainly know your cars.
Yeah, cars, bikes.
10 cars is hardly worth the effort. We're talking a lousy million.
To them, 10 cars is an appetizer. And it's a mill.
Do you know what a wire trans...
Let us big boys have a conversation.
Come.
Ice. Yeah, you could chisel some off your heart. This would work a lot faster, princess. If I hadn't...
It was to complete the transfer.
And send you to charm school. Yeah? It was a cell phone.
Have a nice rest, Xander.
The dial it down.
The cars on that list suck. They would have seen right through it. You know, you guys should think...
Okay, you guys ready for this?
Ranks in the Red Army? Favorite foods? How the hell did you get all...
Well, when you kill a bottle of vodka and three swigs and you're gonna talk too much. Okay. guys. We got criminals like this in the U.S.
Your job is to gather intel. Now, you're a victim of your own success, Triple X. I want you to get with a care package to help you out.
I thought we had a deal.
You changed the car.
I'm going to save the world. Make sure they like it the way it is.
That's him. Agent Toby Shavers. Come on.
You know, you gotta rate pretty high in the fury of the situation. That's just crazy, man. License to kill, death, destruction. All right. How long you been with the agency?
2 days.
You're shit.
It beats jail.
No, it sucks, because I spent 6 years in the MIT. Phi Beta Kappa, magna cum laude.
You in the face for talking too much? Show me the stuff.
It's a multifunction field revolver. Everything, man. See the green ones? Datura knockout darts. Man.
I was shot twice by those.
After effects, you know, like death. You've got exploding darts, little wet work. You know what I'm talking about, right? Huh?
Now I had my leg in a cast for about 3 months, and all I did was play first person.
Eagle eyes. 9 different.
God.
She's checking you out, man. Last week, huh? What do you think? A hole in a bank vault, vaporize a human being, or whatever an agent like yourself might find to... You might want to back up a little bit for this. Ready? I've always wanted to say this.
Employees, beautiful cars.
This is not
good for you.
It never crossed my mind.
Yes.
Kolya found it hiding in Berlin. It was very difficult to. Everything's all right with enough vodka.
What's going on, my friend?
I don't know. You tell me.
Man, to get down.
I'm gonna give you another hole to breathe out of. Are we?
All right. If it's not yours, let's go and get.
To tuck me in.
Supposed to be in here.
I was on my.
I don't need an excuse.
Look,
I came in here to photograph Yogi's safe, because it...
Cheers. It's your eyes that give you away.
So what are you going to do now?
Huh? Oh, and that cop I shot?
Я слушаю. I can always use information. Who is this? How did you get...
Xander Cage.
So you don't like foreigners, do you?
Tell me you should recognize one of your kind. Now tell me about the cop.
I could get you out of the mess that you're in.
Really?
The cop? It's real, but it's harmless. Red paint, mostly.
Oh, come on.
What's so funny about that?
You're funny, you know that.
Yogi found out that Cage is an American agent. The building across the street. The statue.
Let's say you are.
What do you want? A rich boyfriend.
Those I can get for myself.
Yeah.
Well, you've seen the girls, the clubs, the party activity in the last year. People coming in and out. It's been, and I'm not allowed in.
Now's a good time for you to get yourself
this rifle. There's a back door.
Yeah, but if I go out the back door...
Always.
Get ready to use it. Willie's not going to fire until he's got a clear shot.
That's your plan. Thank you.
Next time, send a limo. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. A ticket? Now, that's funny.
You're no longer useful.
That's it? I'm done?
No tricks. Effective. Don't worry yourself about it, X. It'll all be over soon.
Not as bad as you think.
You had to shoot a cop to get in with him. How nutty.
There's a girl. Yelena.
There's always a girl.
Yeah, well, she won.
The cards have been dealt.
What do you mean the cards have been dealt?
That bank number you gave us? Your friend's scientist known to specialize and traffic in biologics and order.
Co, jak to jde?
Stojí to za hovno. Zimák vpr.
We're almost finished.
circumnavigate the globe to reach its stop.
What is it? What's his business?
Dropping off.
Set me up in the bar.
No, I don't think it's funny. You didn't take it personal, did you?
What? You pushed me to far too blacks. And my guy was to walk into this spy business one day and have all the angles figured out when the chest for an open casket so I can see your heart.
Can I think? What the hell? You want to tell me what you're doing with the Ivans?
I meant to tell you before. I'm an agent as well. I've been undercover here for 2 years.
2 years? What was your...
I reorganized and I stopped getting orders. They forget about me.
But my boss needs to know what we know now.
Binary nerve agent called Silent Night. The formula's been missing since the collapse of the soap.
That's excellent work, Triple X.
There was never a sweeper to definitely do it.
See? I inspired you. I'm an authority figure, then.
What about Yelena?
But I promise it'll be done by the time you get here.
You were told to go home, and your people are... But it's not our problem anymore.
If they get ahead of schedule, it's everyone's... I've risked my life for a lot of stupid reasons. This is the first one that makes sense to me. I know that if you don't go back in there...
You can't. I wanted to make a difference.
And finish it.
what I told you after you kissed me?
Never again?
Hey, Geek! Got new orders from Gibbons. Get in.
In here.
Done.
The castle's covered with...
Just a...
No, no.
Z toho důvodu potřebuje zlikvidovat komunikační věž na úpatí tady té hory. Ken.
Fresh powder.
Yelena, my sweet dove, did you get confused?
Not good for undercover agent from Russia. I knew about you all along, and it was my...
And you? Trying to accomplish.
Can you imagine?
Yes. Then Hamburg, London, on each other. These guys attack those guys invade Birk. And in the end, imagine.
But neither of you will be.
Thank you.
baby.
Stop!
He's just... You got a bazooka. Dude, stop thinking Prague police is so...
Heat seeker. The son of a bitch is smoking.
I told him that cigarette would kill him one day.
Come on, get my hand.
And shavers?
Yeah.
I'm gonna give you a field promotion.
The man for the job. I won't let you down.
Yes.
That thing must be going 80 miles an hour.
You see it?
Yeah.
The hard drive's in there. In my handwriting.
Come on.
Coin throwers. We use any of it on Ahab.
I'm gonna have to get on it.
It's good to have 22 minutes outside of Prague.
Yes, look, we may need to blow this thing out of the water.
Right then.
Sir, we hit. We don't need to damage the auto.
There is another thing.
To the river. Come on, check the GPS.
Thank you.
Gibbons. Don't make much difference now, does it?
That's reassuring.
McGrath was uploading some data to us when he was killed. Take a look.
That's a fragment of a complex molecule.
Gibbons, what the hell is he doing here?
I called him in. We've lost 3 agents on this already.
They can smell the training on our agents a mile away. Sir?
Civilians, convicts, mercs, contract killers.
Work. I think it's our best shot.
Pepe, this is unbelievable. Coming from Tijuana? I don't mean to be rude. Listen, keep it up.
Go ahead, Jeanette.
Dick Hotchkiss, a California state senator. It's music, Dick. He's also the guy that wants to diminish the intelligence of our youth. Now, come on. Dick, you're a bad man. You know what we do to bad men. Okay, I'm coming in with the
these people?
First, it's my dog. What's up? Today was a hug. You're psycho.
Crazy trick that we've been hearing about. You pull that?
My Superman's.
Your heart got to get a hold of Xander Cage. You know, and
I'm going to hold on to this for later.
You know he's never going to sell out, right? That's why he is who he is. Listen, if you want something, get some girls, do them all. I don't care. Go on vacation.
I'm untouchable. Had me going there for a while. A broker over here, all dressed up, reading the Financial Times. I can go with that. I could even go with the stick-up man packing a car. My aunt was in the restaurant business all her life. There's no way in hell. And if she ain't real, then this whole thing ain't real. Because it's nothing but blank. But their performances were terrible.
That's good. That's very good.
What the hell is going on here?
It was a test, Mr. Cage, that you aced. Hell no. I love his attitude. Let's take this to the next. Well, out in 10 minutes.
I don't know who you think you're playing with. I don't play this. Get my wish.
Pass the test.
Finalists.
No coffee?
Yeah,
here comes the ROT. Can you ask for the stewardess?
You playing drug parachute?
And forces
to extend it and watch him flop around like a marionette.
You're short? Hey, just 2 seconds. You slapped me. Wow, they're paying you.
Me, guy.
What's funny is,
this is the last thing you're gonna smell.
Cuff me so I could beat the...
You almost got us killed out there.
You know the Colombian army is moving in.
You're pretty fast. You know, I'm the kind of guy that exhibited courage, leadership, and a willingness to protect a man you hardly knew.
A fan of law enforcement?
This is your lucky day, Xander. I'm not that difficult. I just want you to meet some people and find out what uncivilized. Your kind of people.
Scarface.
See, this is usually where I take out death, so that sort of puts us in a quandary, doesn't it?
I guess we better call this a day.
You can always tell which ones were captured in the wild by the look of the hunt. 400 pounds of killing fury locked in a bottle has died. The same thing happens to a man, just for the fun of it. No more mountains to board, and only a bucket to shit in. But you can see it's tattooed on the back of your neck. This endangerment and that little bridge stunt of yours makes you a three times. But if you do what I want, I'll make all your little recent criminal.
You think maybe I should be like you? But every time you look in the mirror,
a small price I pay. So what's it gonna be, Triple X? Final answer.
Yo, what's your name, Slick?
My name is
Evan.
Take a seat. They had to...
Guys, what's up?
My name is Milan Sova, Czech secret police. If you become any kind of an inconvenience, I'll shoot you. This is an internal affair, a Czech affair that you are interfering with. And get out.
Let's get this straight. Anyone's jurisdiction. And three, if you're gonna...
Be ready in 3 hours. This club has two things in common. They're filthy rich and they're criminals.
Remember, we don't know each other. Hey, can I get a cranberry club soda? Can I get a ticket?
$19.99. You see the guy on the couch in the center? Well, how do you say? Cash cows.
Americans!
Yuri! I hear you, they got... I take myself outside, I'm just... Want chalk? See that guy over there? With the suit made out of motel drapes?
Is there a problem? I just had a drink, you know?
What do you work for?
Stop it! Stop it!
Zaraza, leave my club.
What are you paying for his drinks? He's flashing his badge to half the bar. Treats, I know cops, police.
I appreciate you bringing this to our attention.
Это
тот маньяк. What's your name?
I knew it. You are amazing. Snowball.
Me too. I'm a great admirer of yours. He has seen your tapes many times.
Welcome.
Okay. You know what? My friends call me X.
So, X.
Time to start. Yeah, that one's for me. I put it in there to get something out of the deal. I like anything fast enough to do something stupid in.
Yes.
Hold on a second. The American buyers I represent.
$1.4 million.
I was thinking more like a mill, too. Is she for real? Sweetheart, is there anything else you need to do?
Tulipus, do you want some ice before your brain overheats?
Okay.
You have 48 hours.
Dream of it. Fact, I might throw in a couple extra.
Now that business is finished, we part.
Holy shit, I thought that...
You were given a specific list of cars to go after. Who told you to alter that list?
I got that info you wanted. Hang on a second.
Names, birthdays...
Brother happens to be an action sports fanatic, so naturally he's a fan. Their personal bank account number. How did I put that thing? Nightclubs, prostitution, extortion. What's the big deal with these odds? Thank you. I'm coming home.
Not just yet.
You guys are cool, but not that cool.
Go deeper. Tell you what, I'll send a guy out. Do this for me. You can come on.
You know, if you're gonna send...
Firm chest. I bench like 225. Hey, your triple X.
You're the care package?
That's right. Agent Shavers. I kind of wish I was going with you, you know? Field agent. Mixed up, never knowing some freak villain's just gonna pop out and... Yeah, it sucks.
Yeah, it sucks.
It's a gadget freak room, man. And I got a degree. I got a degree for bumping iron in San Quentin.
You ever get
pulled? In my career, the definition of perfection. My multi-purpose...
Like this.
Oh, then you'll love these. These are all attachment darts. Darts for hours, wakes up, doesn't know who the hell he is, where he is, and his head's split like a cord of firewood. These are tranquilizer and blood splatter darts. All the appearance of a kill shot without 144 cal bullets, if you want to get nasty. Huh. Knocked over a few 7-Elevens, have we? Really sad story. Okay. Check this out. On to my baby. The boy's dream. The penetrator mode. Check. Now, on to my latest achievement. I just put the finishing touch... Oh, Mr. X, watch and learn. There's enough prime report on this little bandage to blow... This is the detonator. How cool is that, man? Just go on and get behind the wall.
I wish you could do that.
But I do not have it.
Really? You look like you're doing it. What, you didn't think I was? There's a cargo ship waiting for you in Rijeka. Here's the address. This one's mine?
Car number 10. Allow me. You were kind enough to give me the money. Please. Right.
Allow me.
Big party at one of my clubs.
Yeah?
Yes.
Not with us, Sandor. He must be with you. Bullshit! Tell you.
Business, but a power drill and some titanium bits will get you a lot for... What's your excuse? Good. But not that good. Come on. You're cold, intelligent, and they gave you away when I shot that cop. I take you to lunch.
Informazione.
What about your boyfriend? Is he a pig too? What would you say if I told you I'm not who you think I am? The mess that makes you sneak around the castle when everyone's asleep. That mess.
This?
It's called a blood splatter dart. Impact.
Why?
I'm a secret agent. You sure you don't want to embarrass me? I work for the NSA.
Yelena, it's Kirill. What I'm telling you, you're in danger, my love.
I will do the rest.
What can you do for me? I'm in the U.S. and citizenship.
How about a condo in South Beach? Need to know more about Anarchy 99.
You want to know about Anarchy 99? It's what goes on during the day. Just being glad artists.
Well, what are they up to?
I don't know. They're going to the... Yorgi knows you're an agent. Kirill is waiting up front with...
No, no.
Trying to put a bullet in your eye.
You still packing?
What's your plan?
He's still in love with you, right?
Yeah.
Sweeper team. Quick, clean.
Sweeper team to come in and kill everybody? You know, not all... Okay, look. We got a complication.
And to get more intel for you.
There's no time to play favorites, Zach.
What, man?
Uh-huh. Oh, by the way, I've made some large cash transfers to a group of Russians.
Dude, she had nothing to do with it.
Go home, Triple X.
Shit!
Solars to gather sunshine and to do its business.
boys and girls.
Harmless. I know now why they call it Silent Night.
I did it to you. It's a vicious circle.
You think it's fun?
We're on the same side, remember?
I'm sorry. I switched.
Well, my government pays twice as much.
Did you think you could
shoot me?
Uh-huh. What do you want it? In the head? To be quick?
I can tell why you were in the room.
What's going on?
There's something. I didn't have the Russian intelligence. No, like your CIA. There was no plan. A year and a half ago, the intelligence got by, you understand?
Well, what do I understand? I've been an agent for a while.
The purpose of this submarine is to deploy it can kill millions.
We knew they were up to something. You found out what it is.
If I told you not to jump off the Empire State Building.
Yeah, you're right.
Look, my men are on this now. It's time for you to come home. Not authorized to give her asylum.
That's an order.
Just think.
Soon, but got an army? A fortress? You don't stand a chance. You'll die in this, you know that.
I know something's wrong.
You can't ask me to go back there. Isn't that ironic? I volunteered for this assignment.
Thank you.
them?
I'm a simple man, you know. I'd be happy with the beautiful Czech girl.
I want all that.
Bezpečnostní kamery.
That's why we cannot get close enough.
Knock out the communications tower at the base of the mountain. One here who knows how to fly a plane.
Was to kill the cop after he killed X. And use you how I saw fit. Of all people, I thought you'd understand what I'm... City like Prague, vanishing in cloud of poison, not knowing who did it or why. And so they turn. The world implodes. Imagine governments, this beautiful freedom. Victor.
Thank you.
need a helicopter.
Max, there you are.
Gibbons didn't authorize any of this stuff. He's gonna hang us both out to dry. I'm gonna lose my job.
It's a mop up. You're in charge.
Yes, sir.
I almost forgot the manual. You're gonna need this. Hey, X, go kick some.
People. You better call in. And the crisis will be contained. One city's better than ten.
They have.
Shit! Does this road go
past 50 miles at the top of Duvali?
There's gotta be something here we could use.
Get him out of there. Double.
What? I can't hear you.